Welcome back to Good Day Sacramento. It is always a fun time hanging out with California Storm. Now, guys, here's the thing. Usually, Julissa is the one to handle all the soccer stuff, but she's off this week. So I figured, Jamie, I would jump in. And I like a little soccer, even though I'm not very good at it.
Oh, that's fine. This is a sport for everybody.
It is a sport for everybody. I see the lovely ladies behind us of the team. We're talking Premier Women's Soccer. Obviously, we know who California Storm is. But for people who are just watching, how big of a deal is it for these players to get a chance to play for this organization?
Oh, it's huge. It's, you know, the team, it's recognized globally, and they've won multiple national titles, and we have, you know, a huge variety of players from all over the region. Some come up from L.A. to play for this team. But it's a big deal just to be able to play at this level. It's a great opportunity for women.
Yeah, and of course, welcome back. They did not have a season last year, obviously because of the pandemic, guys. But this year, you guys are kicking off the season with the big dub. You guys won last weekend. Was it five to nothing?
Yeah, 5-0.
Yes. All right, so why we are here today, guys, is to talk about the season or the home opener. Finally at home, first game in over a year. How are you guys feeling leading up to that home opener?
We're extremely excited. Just the opportunity to be home and to play in front of our home crowd and the community and everything. It's a really big deal emotionally, just, you know, after the whole pandemic and everything. Yeah. So we're super pumped.
All right, we're going to get a chance to talk with the player here in a second. But what can people expect for this home opener come this weekend?
We got some exciting stuff. So the game's on Friday. It's going to be at 5:30 for the U21s, and then 7:30 for the senior team. And we got a couple tricks up our sleeve. So it's going to be a super competitive game, and a lot of fun activities for the kids.
To be honest with you, that whole time you were talking, I was more looking at the players' legs, because I wish I could have had thighs like that, you guys. But I guess years of playing soccer, that's exactly what's going to happen. I'm going to bring over Sabrina. Little did I know, guys, because I consider this professional, a professional level. Little did I know, I actually know somebody on the professional level. This is Sabrina. Sabrina, good morning.
Good morning.
All right, what position do you play?
I'm an outside back.
Outside back, don't know what that means. What is that?
That's a defender. Sometimes means I have to go up and be a part of the offense.
Awesome. Okay, so what are you going to do to make sure you guys get a big W this weekend?
Oh, we're definitely going to make sure that we train well together. You know, a lot of us come from different areas, different teams, so the biggest thing with the Storm is we need to make sure that we're cohesive. We're all together. We're all of the same mind. So definitely this practice coming up today will be very important for our W this weekend.
I love it. Okay, we do have to wrap it up, and I didn't even get a chance to kick the soccer ball. Guys, so really quick, I'm just going to try to get through you. How about that? Here we go, guys.
Oh, okay, let's go.
She's like, what? I don't have cleats on. Through the legs. Did you see that? Through the legs. That was well done. Sabrina, thank you so much. Shout out to California Storm. Hey, website and or information or ways to get in contact with the squad, with the team. You know that info?
Website. CalStormSoccer.com, and then you can also email us at marketing@CalStormSoccer.com.
Perfect. All that information on our website, GoodDaySacramento.com. Saturday or Friday night, guys. Come on down. Celebrate. Enjoy. Back on over to you.
Ashley, quick dribble. Williams there.
Quick dribble. That's from the way she eats, though.
Right. Yeah. Thanks, Ash.